Those were the four last songs of Richard Strauss, as sung by soprano Elizabeth Schwarzkopf and played by the Cleveland Orchestra, conducted by George Szell.